My name is Lucy Spraggan and I have 2,138 friends on Facebook. I only speak to around 5 of them when I'm not on Facebook. My friends comment and say that I look thin on Facebook. That's because I don't even have a double chin on Facebook. I feel popular for having 10 notifications on Facebook. I feel deflated when my best friend cancels our engagement on Facebook. To declare the fact that he has entered a relationship on Facebook. Because I know if it's in my newsfeed, then it's serious. Oh man. If I broke you and you broke me, can I automatically assume that we are in a relationship? Or it's complicated. Something you see on your Facebook status. I hate requests for online games and made up middle names. Notifications 3 out of 4 are for Farmville or Mafia Wars. Tagged in a photo, you know it's bad when you're tagged in your ex's stalker top 10 on Facebook. If you poke me and I poke you, tag my name right into YouTube. Where is your status? Go on and play this. I'm Lucy Spraggan, a song called Facebook Halo. Halo, who can see your halo? Halo, who can see your halo? Halo, who can see your halo? Stop working after you do that. So I look confused, I'm like, next song. What is the next song? I was gonna play my next song because Facebook is an attempt at me trying to be funny. This song is about my favourite daytime television host. I woke up this morning at 9:23. I grabbed my remote and switched on ITV. There's only one man I'm waiting for, the only man for me. His name is Jeremy. Shot. My boyfriend attacked me with a stick of rock. He left me there, yeah, he left me on the ground, and then he robbed me of £21. Basically, at the end of the day, what are you gonna do? I'm going to Jeremy. Jeremy, Kyle, can you help me out with the paternity of my firstborn child? Because my mother, I detest her, I need a lie detector from Jeremy, Kyle. It's only short. Short and embarrassing for that song.